I can see on your paintings huge influence from your time in Australia. And when I was looking through the catalogue Geoff sent me today, I thought, gosh, that's awfully like a Sydney Nolan or an Arthur Boyd.
And the other reason I'm very attracted to Chunyan's work is that he's never followed the Beijing fashions in contemporary Chinese art. He's absolutely a true artist. Beijing artists call him the artist's artist.
I've been 13 years old.